Good morning, super cool party people. I decided to have a shower before the staff meeting today, but I also decided I want to sleep in. So I was like, hey, to my aunt, I'm like, can you let me know when you'll be here so I can have pants on? And she's like, I'll just text you, I'm on my way. She texted me, I was still in my towels. I think we're okay now. I think I have a minute or two here. But yeah, so I'm going to race out the door and I don't know how the day's gonna go, so we will see you later. I am home. It is so cold out there. Look how red my nose is. Okay, maybe it's just, anyways. It was staff meeting, and then we went for lunch, which was nice because I got to go this time. And it was actually really good. I hadn't been to that restaurant forever because when we went to go to it was closed. And yeah, other than the bathrooms like smelling the same way I remember them smelling like 10 years ago, which was the last time I went, and like not bad, just like overly chemically, it was like completely different. I'm really cold and I don't know why I'm taking my hoodie off, but I think it's because my brain, I want to freaking battery died on me. Anyways, I think it's because in my brain I'm like, I should go do cardio, which means I need to change because I'm not gonna work out in my girl supporting girls hoodie. Bam! But interesting story, so I wore this to work today, and I never wear it to work because I don't want it to get dirty. I like it. I wear it. It's my fancy sweatshirt. And one of the girls was like, I have the same sweatshirt in black. I was like, I have the same sweatshirt in black. So that was kind of neat because, yeah, girls supporting girls. But anyway, I think I'm going to change now and then go get a sweat on or something. And then, did I make my list for today yet? I have not yet, ma'am. I have not yet made my list for today, so I will do that afterwards. But basically, it's the two chapters and the query letter. I'll get into the synopsis later. I want to get this query letter done first because I feel like the struggle is real. I'm just about done the draft of it, and then maybe I'll switch to the synopsis. But yeah, so let's try to be productive. My forehead's are so cold. All right, I am changed. I got my iPad, and I'm headed upstairs. Actually, a girl at work today, because like I hardly ever wear makeup, I never wear makeup to work, but she complimented me on my makeup, and then she said she thought I'd had it professionally done. I'm like, who would do that this early in the morning? Like, it's 9 o'clock, so I'm gonna get really close and really squished here. But yeah, it was like 9 o'clock in the morning or 10 o'clock. Who would do that? But yeah, that was nice, but I'm about to go sweat it off, so thanks for the compliment, bye-bye. That's not closed properly. I can't do this, I don't have enough arms. All right, friend of mine, here we go. That's really hilarious because it's got a magnet on it. Just! All right, so 40 minutes cardio down between the elliptical and the bike. Once I like, you know, get my cardio up again, then we're gonna start with the fun stuff. Because I actually love like lifting weights and feeling strong, which is, you know, been lazy for like a year. So I'm gonna go drink a lot of water because my poor body's gonna need it, and then to work with the other stuff. Okay, so I ate dinner, and do you ever like start cooking something and like halfway through cooking you're like, I don't even want to eat this? Well, that's pretty much what happened. So I ate dinner and now it's, I've made my list, so now it's time to start doing things like making my bed. I gotta get some laundry in, all that fun stuff. So since we moved in, on my window all I have are the blinds. I, like, the day we moved in, I took the curtains that were down because they like had pet fur on them for one, and they were really ugly for two. I also relatively recently, I guess within the last couple months, moved the rail that I had that held up the curtains into the game room because, you know, want to close that off. We have guests in there too. It didn't have blinds or anything. But lately I've been like, do I want curtains? Like,
do I want the look of curtains? The problem is my baseboard heater is right underneath, so any curtains I have can't be too long. So I put up my old curtains. I just tacked them up. I folded them in half because they're super long and tacked them up. So that's what they are there. And I think it's gonna make my room a little bit darker tonight, which will be nice, but I don't think I like the look of curtains. So I think they're probably gonna come down pretty quickly. I think I'm a lot happier with the blinds because it's like window blinds, other set of windows, but we'll see. I'll leave it up for a couple days and see how I feel. But in other news, that's done. That's tidy. All my clothes that were in my room and not away are away. Laundry is going. We are quickly crossing things off my list. I think I'm gonna edit two chapters now and then go do food prep for tomorrow and the next couple days. I just walked into my room and I kind of like it better when it's darker. I don't know, we'll have to see. Leave it up for a couple days. Anyways, I changed my plan. I am doing my meal prep now for tomorrow, which kind of makes sense because it should cool for a while. And then I will get into like the other things. Mostly the editing the two chapters and the query letter. Alrighty, so I edited three chapters, so good job me. I am now done chapter 20. So 21 is the next one, which means I am about 12 chapters, if you count the epilogue as a chapter, even though it's super short, away from the end. So that's super exciting. It is 9:45 now. I haven't really done anything else. Maybe I'll look at my cover letter quickly. I don't know. We'll see. But I feel good about what I've accomplished today. So that's all I can ask for. Okay, so I spent a little bit of time with my cover letter. This one actually is asking for, like, if it's a series, to talk about the series. So that's what I was working on, which is kind of hard. I mean, it's just like a brief thing, so I'm just like blurting out words right now and I will make it more concise later, but that's what I was doing. The internet is really sucking today, so hopefully I can get this up, but I'm going to end the vlog now because it's 10 o'clock and so I kind of want to try to get to sleep kind of early. I say that every night, it never works, it's always like after midnight, but I try. So with that, I'm going to say thank you so much for coming along on today's adventure. Make sure you do hit the subscribe button so you can come along on more adventures. And with that, I will see you tomorrow when we do very similar things. Good night.